4 a.m. March 17th, 2020. St. Paddy's Day. Today's the day I get my Saab.
It's time to make some breakfast. Get ready to hit the road.
This is me and DJ here. Coronavirus has taken the world by storm. And Tom Brady just announced this morning that he's leaving the Patriots. So it's a lot of crazy things going on in the world today.
And we're buying a car.
All right, so this is our buddy Steven.
How's it going?
Picked us up from the Portland airport. And now we're about to see the last Saab dealership in the country. So again, we're still a Gary Small Saab. Owner's had the place for about 30 years. This is a Viggen in the lightning blue, one of Saab enthusiasts' favorite colors of the Viggen. This was pretty much my childhood dream car. So Tom owns this one. It's his project car. He says this one has 600,000 miles on it. The paint's oxidizing on this one, but look at this. And the Edwardian gray. And the 77.
And the original paint, start to
rust. Oh, the EMS?
Yep.
Yeah, it means eat my shit. It means eat my shit. Here we are. First time getting super gas premium, right? Thank you. We are now in Waltport. So that's the Pacific way out there, the ocean. You can see it. Beautiful homes on the wharf. This is who we are. So we were coming down the 101, and what did we just spot? Another Saab 900 S from Virginia.
And look at his license plate, Saab.
And it's red, Saab.
Voice went missing in and under the rattle of the freeway wheels in silent brick houses. Don't let me go that way. I've been down dead end roads too many times already. I ought to know where they go. The doubts that you listen to at night, all the tides that wash you out into the ocean. And we've gone.
His name's DJ. He's right next to me sleeping.
You gonna let him drive?
I'm having way too much fun to do that right now.
Almost to the shore.
So currently we're in Corbin, Oregon. Still in Oregon. We stopped for some coffee. I got a smoothie. He drank most of it, so.
Light pours in through the poplar branches, shining on an empty easel, blank white canvas. With a mind that sharpens into a rusty knife, cuts your heart out, leaves you wandering lost in
the dark. Day 2 of the journey. Here's Gustav. He found himself a couch last night. And here's our host, very angry that he gave away his mattress that wasn't even used.
Oh my god.
Gone way too far to watch these dreams drown out. So come on, just a little further. Well,
scratching my brain, how can 10 hours feel like 10?